Welcome back, everybody, and let's play some X-Pirates. And we're getting close to the end of first year. And I think there might be some... after the first year, there might be some... harder enemies and stuff like that, I think. But, yeah, my third base is... on its way, and I think this might be the... Well, I don't know what kind of a base this is, but you kind of want to have at least one base where you have all the factories and stuff. And at least two bases where you have fighting units. And the rest is just, I don't know, making money. And, well, radar stations and stuff. So I think you should probably have at least five bases so you can cover most of the planet. Right. Sure, let's rescue. I get 50 tokens. Yeah, I kinda need those tokens. So, what's my score? Decent. Haven't had any base defense missions. Advanced medipack. Well, a researcher. Need that. Get the gun almanac. Let's get the... Oh, I thought I already had the sniping summary. I guess I don't. Oh, it is there. Sure. Gunboat. Medium. Yeah, this medium ships might be just government guys. Yeah, I can check it out, but since it's right there, I mean, it could be something else, I guess. Shotgun. Yeah. Okay, you can have the assault cannon. Guys. Yeah, I don't really want to mess with them. Yeah, fine. You get a huge penalty. unless you stun them, and well, I think even then you, hey, pretty nice core. Chain gun. Storage. Oh yeah, I'm making the or building the new vaults. That should give me plenty of space. Yeah, sell the chain gun. I'm not gonna use that. Tank buster. I do have. Maybe I could try that. Oh, wait, you can give these to. Yeah, Whisper the tokens. Raiders. Need those raiders. Oh, pile of junk. This can give me. Crazy Hannah. Sweet. Oh, can I get the recoilless rifle? Oh, right. Okay. Excellent. Thank you. Stop. Why are you giving me this useless crap? I don't understand. Why do I get this useless crap? I don't want this. Fine. Sell one of the... Let's ship something over there. Like... some beer. We can get some plastisteel. And scrap metal. I need to get that 8 days. I don't want these. Yeah, I just don't want those at all. Just causes more trouble. Storage. Oh, Bloodhound. Gang. UAC, home front. UAC, okay, that's fine. AC, home front. Okay. Oh, hi. Oh, crap. Wrong guy. Don't die. Oh, you're getting close. Well, not close enough. Shotgun isn't gonna do much here. Guess I have to switch that to rifle. I'll take this. You can spam that all you want. Yeah, I can throw some grenades. Yeah, spread out in this fan formation. Well, that one is tough. There we go. I should get a lot of reactions. Yes, I do. Yeah, get rid of the bloodhounds. I believe I have some corpses already. Well, let's keep one. Try and spiders as well. Parts. This opens up tinkering. All right. I'll just make this like a money-making base, because I don't really need the factory yet. Well, I don't have the factory, but... Do I care about the spiders? I guess I could go there. Check that out. It's gonna be hot. No, it's just warm. Silk and poly. And you used the silk for something. Oh no, it's... Oh, well, I should do this, but man, this is a bullshit starting location. This is just trash. Yeah, I'm not gonna... Completely surrounded like this, it's just a suicide mission. If I shoot this one, all of these others will shoot me. Yeah, this is actually one of the worst starting locations I've ever seen. There's no way, yeah. Well, maybe next time I can deal with the nomads. Not the biggest priority at the moment. Okay, do I care about the evil? Okay, I can do this. I just don't want to do the... Oh, what is that? That's the government. Corner. Okay, good. A lot of these missions are just, if you start in the middle of the map, surrounded by enemies, or if you start in the corner. So much better if you start in the corner. Okay, I don't care about you. There's the Norlock. Oh. Yeah, the leader, boss man. Okay, well, that's pretty close. Might try to capture that one. If I have a chance. Because I don't think I've captured one of those yet. But I need the Shadow Master so I can get the stupid new ship. I'm so late with the ship. And I don't even know if those green ships are any good, but must be better than this stupid boss. crafting there. Close to dying. Don't miss. Thank you. Ow. Oh, there's one of those. And there's you. This heal. Oh man, you're badly wounded. Yeah. Screw you. Well, I didn't capture that guy, but that was a horrible spot. Yeah, that was a creep. It's this stupid, somebody shot from here and... So, well, whatever. Well, you can probably go. You need to just guard here. Well, at least I didn't lose anyone. At least not yet. Where is the... I think all the... Chupacabras are gone. Okay. Yeah, that was... fucking... mini SMG. Sell that. Sell. Oh, bandit kit. Pogrom. Yeah, I'm not doing that. No. Let's get some more benches. I can ship some to this other base as well. Oh, fat man. You and you and you. Black cat. Oh yeah, that was just a random something. Didn't know what to get, so it took something random. Well, I guess I have to make way more. Yeah, you can also start making those. Because I'm using quite a lot of those. Eight. Plenty of these. Pilp. Oh yeah, this thing. That thing. Maybe give me the Crazy Hannah contact. Trophies, spy pistols, normal scepter, the radiator shirts are coming. I think there should be a title for this other than STR Mission Church Camp. The church camps. Muscle mages, mushroom medicine. Is there anything just fast here? I'll get rid of that. The demon skull, and I guess the metal ore. Sure. Yeah, I need way more bandages. Well, that should... Sure. I keep using them 2 or 3 per mission, so... Let's make some bandage kits. Oh, warehouse wars. Sure. Well, you can go... New gal. With your training. Well, you can train. Who's your training? Fine. You can get the MMA training now. Probably make a melee set up here. Like that, for example. I mean, that's a good, pretty good setup for melee. I mean, some long range stuff, a couple of grenades. Yeah, a bigger grenade. Yeah, that is pretty good. You can have that. Take the rifle, take the shotgun. You're the new gal. Well, yeah, that's fine. I think he's dead. You can check the surroundings. Oh. Well, actually, that's an easy kill for you. You need that first kill. Go here. Well, next turn. Yeah, next turn you can snipe that guy. Good, you got your first kill. So you can get your promotion and get some stats. Getting the first kill is quite important. Yeah, I guess you two can handle that. You can head over here and just guard this area if anyone comes. I guess you can go as well, sure. Thank you. Okay. Hi there. Well, actually, you can get your second kill. Never mind. See you. Yeah, stay there. Guess you can come here. Well, she's kind of surrounded there. Hi. Well, you can just stay there. Maybe one security guard somewhere. Oh wait, there's... I don't think I've seen the hostess. Where is the remaining guys? And where are the remaining guys? I should say. Somewhere around here. Well, there's okay. No, there wasn't a hostess at all, unless I accidentally killed her. Storage space. How long until I get to... give me the boom plantation. Yeah, you're really slowly making them. And that's probably a government ship. Well, there's the vault. Okay, now I have some storage space. Don't really have to worry about that. Yeah, make some more. I need. What? What? You have, why can't you? Well, let's make two of them. Now I don't have to worry about getting that. Debt and taxes. Well, that's. Can I get a team from here? Yes, I can. Handsome Tiana, you can go. Yeah, let's go with this team. Slowly making those. Well, keep on making them. $174, I mean that is quite a lot. Well, these guys shouldn't cause me any issues. Are you the new gal? Yes. Actually, you can. What? You got hit with a shotgun and a rifle. Well, fine. Please hit. Please hit. Thank you. Yeah, I like to get that first kill. Because you get... I mean, the rank doesn't really do much, but... when you get the first kill, you get a nice boost in stats. Usually. Oh, what? You don't have any... why didn't... you don't have a weapon. Oh, crap. Nice doggy. Oh, you got 9 stamina. Didn't get any strength, but got something at least. Sense of wisdom. Not the most important thing because you can use these, but yeah, this restores 20 stun damage. This restores 25. And gain 10 morale. So it is better. Same weight. Oh, it's just better. But you need to have sector weed. Well, that should be plenty. Optronics and tinkering. Give me the Shadow Masters. I need the Shadow Masters. Probably get rid of these corpses as well. These zombie corpses. Yeah, get rid of those. And the Bloodhound corpse. Corpse. Yeah, I have one guy doing that. They're just taking up space there. Bandit town. Well, actually, I think I'll stop here. Oh yeah, I got the bandit boss already. Yeah, I do have the bandit boss, so I could try to capture the... the humongous guy. Humongous raider. And unlock raider. Okay, well, yeah, maybe I can get that then. Try to capture those guys. So let's actually... get the medium team. Well, I mean, everybody's pretty good actually. But yeah, let's get these gals. And MMA training. You can get that. So, next time... I mean, I guess I could already go there. Just stop there. Yeah, set up everything. Okay, that should be fine. Oh, it's this map. Fine. Well, let's continue from here next time. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you then. Bye-bye.